welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Sergei Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game. Ball is rolling to start the first half. Teasing the referee with a challenge like that. He's got to pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Comes in with a tackle. Return pass. Can have it back. And here's the shot. Not the effort that he was dreaming of. Maybe he was thinking about where it was going to end up rather than where he actually put it.
No, he's certainly thinking about something else. Maybe where he was going tonight.
Into the middle. Into the face of the opposition. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Attacking now. cross it. The defender has dealt with the cross well. The challenge well, and that will be a free kick. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Going to be a decision made by the referee Sergei Kaputkin. No doubt about that, goal kick. Back it goes. And it's going to be a throw here. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. On the attack here. Touch of class, a back heel there. You're going to have one added minute, that's all. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. The two teams here have got a lot of potential to play better than this.
Yeah, they're trying to find highlights on the big screen, but it's not lasting very long, that package.
So we've reached half time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge?
And he's backed up on the left-hand side.
Well, he could be in. Got to be. Kept out by it. There's still a chance after the save. Oh, a volley!
And that's gone behind for a corner.
Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. And he's headed that down well. Kept the ball for his team. Made a teammate collect it. And a quick return pass. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Trying hard to get in front here.
Well, he has missed it, and what an invitation to spurn, Alan.
Well, heading is an art, and it's an art that he's not quite mastered yet, clearly.
Well, this is the big call for the coaches, how they earn their money. And they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel.
Pass back again,
and it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line.
And it's gone out for a throw,
and the sharp restart.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Well, the assistant has signalled it's a throw, not a corner. Crosses in.
Cross is blocked, and that flag is up. It has gone out off the player.
Cleared for a corner.
Going to be his throw here.
That's one of the conditions really you find yourself playing under when you've been booked, not just worrying about a second yellow card, but you get into the manager's eyes as a player who could be replaced for safety's sake. So,
oh, it's the post!
Good movement to get to it. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. A
It's a return ball. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. Quickly back to his feet. There's some potential in this move. And the referee points for a goal kick. That's it, we're level at the end of 90 minutes. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. And he gets it back again, quickly. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Now that will be a corner. Back again. And it's gone out clearly off that player. And it's back to him again. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Got the ball back. Really well done. Good defending. Nice. They can use some width. That's a good pass. In with a chance. That is a very good save at a very good time.
Yeah, it was, and should give the team confidence to go on and perhaps snatch this match.
Here's the chance. That was the opportunity, really, and he came very close to taking it, but I'm afraid it's just wide.
Yeah, well, he's been in good form. I think his teammates were fully expecting him to score there.
Well, we've had the first period of extra time. Off we go at the start of the second. It is the start of the second period of extra time. Brought some width into this attack. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Positioning, and the interception is made. And it's passed back again. Cross comes in now. And the ball is headed on away from danger. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Keeps it going. So there we are. It's all level still, and the match will be decided from the penalty spot. It's a shootout. Well, here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. And the goalkeeper's been deceived by that.
Well, it takes a bottle to stutter on the run-up, but he had it, and it paid off.
Goal in the shootout. What a brilliant goal. Into the middle of the goal, he scored. Well, the shot is in and the goal stands with that little stutter in the run-up, but not at the kicking of the ball, Alan.
Well, he kept his eye on the keeper, and I think the keeper was flummoxed by that stutter. Really worked well.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And he's got away with it, he scored.
It's a really difficult technique that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
Oh, it's in there! Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Well, he scored in the shootout. I don't think he really fancied it.
He had a look on his face beforehand, didn't fill me with confidence.
The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
All on his shoulders, and a brilliant winning penalty.
He's the kind of character you want in that situation. Brilliant.
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, the excitement, the fun of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout is brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.